For what?
For us. For out of the ground we were taken, for the dust we are. And to the dust we shall return.
We're out. I got the left the dome message.
Fly away out in space and let's shoot down.
That's so mean.
Well, I am a bandit, so...
Well, when you just sit in your truck, in your base, waiting for the AI to fly over. I want to take him out.
And whenever somebody fucks with him, we all come flying.
Yep. No, you can't fuck with that one. That's basically what marked James for torture. He decides that he's going to be a base raider, and there's only one base on the server, and that's Alan. So
yeah, I went there. There's two people outside his base with their guns blazing.
So, Dom, that other SUV is at 070084. In the little wooded area there. Actually, it looks like Larry moved away. We could go into Starry. We'll have some bandits to contend with that way.
So, Chuck. Kaiba Pass when the Russians are online tonight. And then when they don't, they only come online for no one else, so they can raid bases.
What time's that gonna be? Tonight. How many hours from now?
I'm gonna try it in about 4 hours.
Where's the SUV?
Taking this car or shooting it up?
We're bombing this. It looks fucked up. We want to make it fly.
Finally fuck off.
You grabbing bombs and bombs, Tom? I got a couple of beers. Well, I guess we're getting an aerial shot of this one. Get in, Mort. Not in the SUV. I think he's adding. Powering it up a little bit.
Anthony Jackson, I think that's Alex. Nice.
Well, shit.
I didn't look.
Dom's launched halfway to the moon last night, man.
You fly by that heli crash.
Is this good, Dom? You think we're clear? Wanna go back another 10 feet or so? That one didn't fly either. They're just not catching air.
Sorry, I was shooting a massive mouse over there.
Well, it's a good thing these Hueys respawn, man, for as many of them as I crash into the ground this week.
Four. One on me.
Well, it wasn't that many.
7, 8.
Oh, I think you're exaggerating a little. It wasn't more than 7.
Teleportation.
No culpability on my part.
If you got teleporting from a mountain doing that, it's 30 kilometers an hour.
That was an impressive maneuver. I knew I messed up right away. I could tell by the boom. There it is, starboard side.
Four.
I slow down. Yeah. I'm just gonna land up here by Mort. Draw fire his direction. He can cover us. Is it Mort right here on this hilltop? He's waiting for this delivery, isn't he? Yeah, that sounds about his style. Time to die gloriously, boys. You don't have a weapon? Here, take the gun out of my pack. It's not much, but it's something. Take the mags that are there too. Okay, it's in your bag now. So just open your bag and slide it over. There you go. You probably have to move the bags over manually too.
Yeah, I just still have it in my hand.
Excuse me, just land on me now.
Who's playing that music?
Gotta be in direct.
Pretty sure that's what Mort sounds like when that's about.
That's what I play when I kill people. Oh, Dominic, I'm returning your bike.
Glad you're not returning his bike. That bitch was fat and ugly.
Ooh, shots fired. He just said your wife is ugly.
I said his bike.
I say we go blow shit up. I thought he was inhaling.
I just lit up a joint. It seems appropriate for a Huey ride.
Come back and try.
Every time I try to shoot him, he kills me first. I gotta be sneakier than that.
Four, return to formation.
I can't see shit. I'm getting such a terrible frame rate.
Four, fall back.
Oh man, how did you not hit those power lines, man? I'm fucking hauling ass, man.
Yeah, I'm in first person mode as well. This is scary as shit. Also, at that speed, at that height, you've probably got less chance of surviving than actually surviving the chopper crash itself.
Yeah, there's no ejecting it. 3 feet off the ground, 200k. The little bird handles, though. Even this thing doesn't handle for shit. Oh!
Four, fall back!
You should go to the top of Kelm. Up to the hero base.
Yeah. I think we'd kill a couple passengers if we did. Alright, those who don't want to die should eject here, huh?
Have you seen the server he's playing on?
He's doing his own server is what he says.
Yeah, but he's playing on Firefight and that server is fucking retarded. I mean,
yeah.
every heli crash has 10 times the loot. I mean, it took me 10 minutes to get fully geared with Gilly and DMR and D36. So I currently have a heli and no vehicle.
AI.
I tried to get her. Chance to kill a chick, man. He's all over it. Just picture your ex-wife and pull the trigger. Oh, there were two. What you diddling her with your gun there? What's he doing? That is bad.
Pussy got wrecked!
You calling the... Yep, he's calling some zombies, man. They're coming from far away, too.
Just put a sector charge down. Drive away, drive away.
That's far enough, right?
Now that is really wrecked.
Some men aren't looking for anything logical, like money. They can't be bought, bullied, reasoned, or negotiated with. Some men just want to watch the world burn.